Let's go check out Forbidden Planet.
Forbidden Planet is one of the largest collectible shops in London, with everything from Funko Pops to anime prize figures and pop-up parades. The downstairs also had one of the largest manga sections I have ever seen. They had everything from the Apothecary Diaries to a full section of spicy manga.
I picked up Volume 1 of Crazy Food Truck, Volume 1 of Rooster Fighter, and Volume 1 of The Girl in the Arcade.